So this is the new Cypress grill. We've got 10 kebab skewers and 5 long skewers or spits. It has 2 motors. This is a 20 kilo motor, reasonably heavy duty, and seems very powerful. And you can probably see the kebabs are moving a little bit too fast. Well, one of the nice features about this motor is that it can basically adjust the speed and get it right down to just a few RPM per minute. So we'll fire it up and we'll have a look and maybe cook something on it tonight.